Hello. Today we're here to present to you our idea of clothing the homeless in the winter season. And the slogan we've come up with is winter wear to show you care. And now we're going to try to explain to you what we mean by that.
Hello, everyone. Thank you all for coming out today. But remember when everyone walked outside to go to the other building across the way? Remember how cold it was? You all had to go get your jackets on, everything. Everyone was shivering by the time they got over there. They were shivering by the time they got back in. Now imagine that with only one coat. Imagine at night when it drops below freezing. I know today it's somewhere in the 30s. Imagine when at night it drops into the teens and it's snowing out. And all you have is one jacket, maybe a cardboard box if you're lucky. There are many homeless in Union County, even all across the state. And we're going to do the best we can to help them survive the winter. We can't necessarily reduce their numbers at this point, but we can just do the best we can to help them survive the winter and make things easier for them.
Okay, so our plan is Winter Wear to Show We Care. It's an easy four-step program. So basically, every school will have a collection box for winter coats, winter hats, jeans, anything warm that homeless people could wear. The students who donate will earn community service points, and we'll also ask local businesses to help host community service drop-off box. So all the donations in the end will be given to the homeless shelters in Union County to help the homeless people who live in Union County. So that's Winter Wear to Show You Care.